Here's Jeannie Moos.
Anthony Scaramucci won't have to scrounge for a nickname.
The Mooch!
The Mooch.
The Mooch! Hey!
Stephen Colbert said it 13 times.
The Mooch!
The Mooch.
In a 9-minute segment about the new White House communications director.
The Mooch is ready to smooch.
Smooch, the president's behind.
I love the president. I love the president.
I love the guy.
I love the president.
Let us count the ways.
The way I know him and the way I love him.
But Scaramucci isn't saving all his love for the president. He's got love left over. For Sean Spicer.
And I love the guy.
For other White House staffers.
I love the hair and makeup person that we had.
Tweeted one critic, is there anyone, anywhere, or anything you do not love? Next thing you know, he'll say he loves the Fandango.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the Fandango?
Actually, Scaramouche is a clown character in Italian theater, and the Fandango is a Spanish dance not yet danced at the White House. Scaramucci may not be a bohemian, but he rhapsodizes about love.
I love the president.
He even uses the same line as the president.
We're going to win so much, Christian.
We're going to win so much.
You're actually going to get tired of winning.
You're going to get tired of winning.
We're going to win so much.
You're going to get so sick and tired of winning.
And they don't just talk the same.
Getting the simplest point.
The Mooch himself retweeted this bit from The Daily Show. Even when he merely likes someone, his feelings grow as he speaks.
I like the team. Let me rephrase it. I love the team.
Anthony Scaramucci is the Barry White of the White House. Right down to blowing the press. Kiss. Jeannie Moos, CNN. New York.
And thanks for joining us.